Saturn, the jewel of the solar system, and the sixth planet from our sun, named after the Roman god of time, with mysterious, intricate rings that are sublime. I'm the second largest planet in the solar system, next to Jupiter, the biggest one. We're both gas giants with no real surfaces. I'm mostly hydrogen and helium gases. One thing about me that makes me very unique is that I'm not dense at all. If I was in water, I wouldn't sink. My gases are so light that they would keep me afloat in a Saturn-sized pool. I'd drift like a boat. If you combined the mass of Jupiter and me, we'd make up most of the planetary mass in our solar system, you see. 92% of the system's planetary mass is us, because we are both so much more massive than all the rest. You probably know me best for my incredible rings. They are extraordinary, amazing things. I'm one of four ringed planets in our solar system. Jupiter, Uranus, and Neptune also have them. Mine are the only rings you can see from the Earth, though. You can see them when you look at me through a telescope. I have seven main ring groupings, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, with lots of other rings, ringlets, arcs, and gaps in between. My rings are made of gas, dust, and ice, creating the ringed pattern that surrounds me and looks so nice. But planets aren't the only ones that can have rings, it's true. My moon, Rhea, may also have rings, too. I'm Saturn, the jewel of the solar system, and the sixth planet from our sun, named after the Roman god of time, with mysterious, intricate rings that are sublime. One day on me is only 10 hours and 32 minutes long. If you think I spin fast, you wouldn't be wrong. I rotate so rapidly that I've become a flattened ball. In our solar system, I'm the flattest planet of all. I take 29.4 Earth years to orbit around the sun. I'm very far away, so it's a while before one orbit is done. I get a lot less sunlight here than the Earth does. It's a lot colder and darker here, but I don't mind because I have at least 83 confirmed moons orbiting me, plus dozens of more moonlets for you to meet. We keep finding more hiding in my rings. I have my own entire system, my own family. My largest moon, Titan, has its own nitrogen-rich atmosphere. What lies beneath it is still not completely clear. With the frozen surface of rock and ice, there is potential for it to be the home of alien life. At Enceladus' southern pole, the Cassini spacecraft found something interesting. Water vapor geysers blasting into space. What could that mean? The moon is warm enough to have liquid water beneath its surface, not ice, possibly an ocean. And where there's water, there could be life. I'm Saturn, the jewel of the solar system, and the sixth planet from our sun, named after the Roman god of time, with mysterious, intricate rings that are sublime. It's very windy and stormy on me, creating lots of storms periodically. I have great white spot storms that can last over 30 years. They rage on seasonally and then disappear. At my North Pole, I have a region of hexagonal clouds and a hurricane-like vortex storm at myself. My winds can be faster than 1,100 miles per hour compared to Earth's fastest winds, which are about 250 miles per hour. Only four of your spacecrafts have ever visited me. Pioneer 11, Voyager 1 and 2, and Cassini. They've sent back lots of data and pictures all about me, revealing many of my mysteries. Ammonia crystals in my atmosphere give me my yellowish hue with oranges and browns and sometimes hints of blue. And did you know that I have a day named after me? Saturday is my day, the Romans decreed. I'm Saturn, the jewel of the solar system.
Of Meet the Planets Up Close and Personal. Stay tuned for our next episode, Planet Uranus. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching.